Hello, WebNet. This song is a response to the poem Darwin in 1881, in which famous scientist Charles Darwin doesn't want to be a famous scientist anymore. Darwin, look how far you've come, but now you want to give it up just to have some fun.
Science is an art, and artists suffer for their work. Darwin, don't give up, or you will be kind of a jerk.
Unlike you, we're not that smart.
We need you, please help us do your part. We love you, please have a heart.
Things you've done in your time, you've challenged our beliefs and opened our minds. The ideas you've presented are so unconventional. You heretic, you make us think it's very intentional. It's not in the Bible, so I refuse to believe it. How dare you give your input on how you perceive it?
Expanding your horizons is so very bad. The church will let you believe anything but the Holy Dad. No room for interpretation as part of this giant, random corporation.
Made of tiny genetic strands of DNA adapting, and maybe it's not planned.
At your old age, you are very bright, so realize that our world is dark and shine us some light. Let's run by you.
You were dead when we wrote this song, and I'm sorry you never got to hear it.
Is that good? It was.
Okay, that's good enough for now.
For now.
Oh, don't go off to the